locker and away from himself, maybe a little bit shell-shocked because of the fact that the Marlies are down 2-0, and especially that second goal, Wilson with the big slap shot, and the Marlies in a big hole here in the first period.
Colin Murphy on it, gets it out at center. Kyle Rogers catches Westcott and knocks his helmet off with a big hit at center ice. And Foster in over the line, lost it, here goal, gloves are off, as Derek Dorsett grabs a hold of Kyle Rogers. Into the corner they go, Rogers' helmet is already off, trying to tie up the arm of Dorsett, and maybe get a left free here, it's the glass they go, Rogers right up against Dorsett, trying to get the arm free, now Dorsett trying to swing his arm free on the right side. They're all tangled up here, no one's really got a good shot in just yet. Trying to swing his elbow pad off. Dorsett is on the right arm. Rogers now tries to switch back. The helmet comes off, and now the linesman get in between.
Kyle Rogers, you know, he takes it upon himself to try and go for the big hit in the neutral zone as he absolutely runs over Doogie Westcott in the neutral zone. And you're going to see the puck as it goes up off. Colin Murphy chips it into the neutral zone, and right there on Doogie Westcott, he runs him over, and the Syracuse Crunch come over to defend their teammate, and it's Dorsett who gets right in the face of Kyle Rogers right there. And Rogers, you know, coming from the NCAA, not quite sure how many fights he's ever been in, but held his own right there against Dorsett, and it's going to be interesting. I think the Marlies are going to the power play.